वो जब भी कुक करती है ना वो शेयर करती है which is rare, right? So that's so the world knows when she cooks. The rest of the time she doesn't cook. She eats. I'm also to be honest, I've not had a character which needed to look a certain way.
Right.
People don't pay me money for that. People pay me money, I think, to come and act.
Uh-huh.
And I like putting myself through pain, weirdly enough. So yeah. If it was for a larger purpose, yes. If it was for my own vanity, so my Instagram looks dope, no. Yeah, sometimes you feel like you look at colleagues and friends and they all have like chiseled bodies and it's natural to feel, yaar, mujhe bhi karni chahiye. Par main apna waqt dusri cheezon mein istemal karta hu ya zaya karta hu.
Guess who do we have today on Cheat Meal with us? It is none other than Nakul Mehta. It has taken me a lot to get him here because obviously he's too busy with his work, his commitments and his series. कि मतलब हमारे लिए time नहीं होता इन लोगों के लिए. But of course it has taken me a lot of time. कहाँ झूठ बोल रही हूँ मैं इसमें. But tell me one thing. I mean Cheat Meal of course like I told you is all about getting you to talk about your fitness regime if there is any. I don't know.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Okay.
And also I mean what do you usually cheat your meal with? Of course I know that you are not someone who is heavily into dieting or going through a certain like many other actors I know but there might be
to be like them
really
par sala mera pet hai na wo alag hai yaar wo apni sunta hai I want to be like them
what does food mean to you though
so firstly this is a wrong name of the show it's not cheat meal for me this is my staple diet
हाँ, ये for cheat him, meal this episode is called staple diet. Yeah, hashtag staple diet.
Cheat meal is when you eat healthy.
Right.
Which I do occasionally.
For you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I have so many friends who are so disciplined and I'm not even jealous of them. Good for them.
But has there been any time when... So I'll actually have to ask him opposite questions because obviously he doesn't follow a healthy diet all
throughout
the year.
That's not completely true also. Yeah? Hmm. So I am on most days a vegan. And I try and avoid dairy and of course non-vegetarian and poultry products.
Right.
It just makes my gut health much stronger. I feel better. I wake up better. So I do that, but that's as far as I go. Uske andar main sab khata hun.
But what is your favorite cheat meal like? Like I know we have got Shiv Puri. Hamara budget kam tha. Moti chur ke laddu bhul chuke hain.
Ek hi aate hain yaar. Theek
hai. But Shiv Puri aur
samosa. I like how you call it Shiv Puri. I call it Shiv Puri. You call it Shiv. Why do you call it Shiv Puri? It's not a Mumbai thing, is it? Shiv Puri. Yes, I like
Shiv Puri. And samosa ragda chaat is what we have. Moti chur ke. I'm so sorry. I'll get it to you behind the camera. I will get it for you.
Yeah.
But tell me one thing. Usually. When say you are preparing for a role,
yeah,
where you have to look lean.
Do I have to only talk? Can I also like start
Please
eating?
Please.
Oh, lovely. Okay, I thought I have to be like all proper and be like other actors and like eat only when asked to. But I'm going to eat. Okay.
Hang I on. Think you have never followed a knob any which ways. Mm. That is what makes you different. Mm. But tell me now. So basically, if you are say preparing for a role, wherein you need to look lean, so tab kya karte ho? How do you restrict your diet?
So for Never Kiss Your Best Friend. I had to play a 20-year-old and I'm slightly away from 20 now. So I said it was the fastest way to get there. I didn't have too much time. I had 2 weeks. I went fully strict, vegan, gluten-free and I saw results instantly. You know, I felt leaner. I looked leaner. More than that, I felt much more lighter.
Right.
And I think it's all about when you're acting, it's all about how you feel, right? And if you feel light, then you can just be whoever you want.
Is it difficult though? I mean, to give up
it is.
On certain things?
Of course it is.
Absolutely
I love food, man. So it is very difficult.
Mm.
But when also the role is so attractive and it drives you, then nothing's difficult.
But I also know that Janki, your wife, is a lovely cook. I mean, I have seen her sharing a few pictures when she cooks.
वो जब भी cook करती है ना वो share करती है. Which is rare, right? So that so the world knows when she cooks. The rest of the time she doesn't cook. She eats.
But what is it that she cooks the best?
Hmm. She's quite a handful actually. When she does, she makes palak really well.
Hmm.
She's never made rajma, which is my favorite food. But she's made Thai curry, which wasn't bad. She makes really good rotis. And I know rotis are tough to belo. Like not everyone can get the shape right.
Have
you ever tried? Haan, ishbaaz se bahut kiya Apparently when I'm good at cooking on screen.
On screen, yeah.
But she makes amazing rotis, which I think is an art. So she's pretty good, I'd say, yeah.
But have you ever tried cooking at home?
Yeah. Maggi. Make amazing Maggi.
I was speaking to Drashti and she said unka cheat meal hi Maggi tha.
Uska diet Maggi hai. In fact, me and her were talking about this recently that she only eats Maggi.
Now tell me.
Haan.
Because we know you host a lot of parties as well. Ghar mein.
Main? Really?
A lot of times, please. You guys do. So what is it? I remember there was one post you had made.
Haan.
I think you guys experiment a lot with the cuisine as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, yeah.
Right?
Talking about cuisine, samosa, ragda, chaat. Thanks.
So what? Has there been any time when you invited guests over?
Right.
And the cooking failed. The experiment failed.
Never.
Never?
Never. The food at Mehta household is always on point. Because we are personally invested in food. हमें पर्सनली बहुत पसंद है तो बाकी कुछ फेल हो सकता है खाना फेल नहीं हो सकता यार खाना तो जिंदगी का मेन चीज होता है ना
यू हैव योर रूट्स इन राजस्थान राइट आई मीन डू यू लाइक दाल बाटी चूरमा
लव इट
हैव यू एवर ट्राइड मेकिंग वन
व्हाट डू यू मीन ऑफ कोर्स एवरी संडे एट माय पेरेंट्स होम दे मेक दाल बाटी एंड आई गो ओवर एंड वी ईट इट आई लव दाल बाटी आई लव गट्टी की सब्जी आई लव एवरीथिंग मेवाड़ी
Oh my god, this is true Rajasthani
yeah, fully, man.
person talking here. But if you had like midnight hunger pangs like we say, do you have any?
All the time.
And what do you eat? तब तो सेव पूरी नहीं मिलेगा ना.
I feel midnight hunger pangs all the time. Not only at midnight. मतलब उसी level की मुझे हमेशा लगती है यार. तो रात को क्या खाते हैं हम लोग? When I was eating eggs, I used to have a lot of bhurji. So मेरे घर के पास Scupa Hospital है. वहाँ पर बहुत ही कमाल की अच्छी जुगली मिलता है आजकल. कमाल की bhurji पाव मिलती है. बहुत I love it. Pav bhaji at Amar Juice Center, which is a juice.
Yeah.
Anyone who's in Mumbai would 100% know it. Wrong stuff, yeah. Just stuff which you shouldn't eat.
But yeah. I remember Janki and you once, you had tried, you were in this fitness zone somehow.
Yeah, yeah.
Wherein, I remember she used to leave notes.
Oh, like, yeah.
Some water, I don't remember what water it was. Janjeer ka.
And we were having anjeer every morning and anjeer ka pani and she would leave me. A note every day and I
yeah I remember that because you used to post that a lot on Instagram
yeah
so did it help eventually
we are very romantic like that
did it help? A couple which eats together stays together
I mean that pretty much is our story did that help yeah that's the only kind of that's the closest she's come to writing love letters to me so
because you did the work anyway right
yeah
some few years back yeah. when you
so it helped the relationship Also, I think last year was on a very healthy regime and it definitely made us, I think anything which puts you in a discipline is good for you and yeah, so it was good.
But has there been any time to where you felt a little conscious of your own body saying that maybe I've put on a
All the time, man. I don't know anyone who's not like body conscious, yeah. I feel that I should be as disciplined as, you know, my fellow colleagues are and you feel all those things, yeah, that nahi yaar, matlab Maybe six pack banane chahiye. Maybe cool hoga. But then the foodie in me gives up. You know, I think unless it's for a role which really demands it, I don't think I would go make that effort to not have salt and water
right.
to do it. But full marks to everyone who does it. Yeah. It takes a lot of work.
What has been the longest that you have gone without sugar or salt?
Never. Kabhi nahi. Never. Sugar, I try to avoid. Salt, I don't think. But
is there anything in which has sugar in it which you cannot resist?
No, I am not addicted to anything in the world. So I can resist anything if I want to.
Gurmeet had said that he went without samosa for like what, 6-7 years? He did not have
Insane
samosa,
man, like hats off to these guys. But it doesn't happen to me. And I don't have to do it. But it takes a lot of courage to do that. The longest I have gone on a mad diet where I've been extremely proud of myself has been 45 days. I was prepping for something and
45 days.
And it was hard. It was very right. hard. But I have done that. But 6 years and 15 years, bhai.
Bahut zyada ho gaya.
Like full dedication, I can't do it here.
Right. And what about, you know, you have been around, you have disguised yourself in so many different roles. And according to roles, you have to make some changes in your body, in your habits, right? Have you ever done that? Or maybe, you know, a lot of times when you have, like, for example, for your character Shivai, he apparently loved certain things like
pasta, very English food.
What if you don't like that? How do you?
So as a professional, it doesn't matter if you like something or not. You have to enjoy it. Have I changed myself? To be honest, I've not played a role which needed me to drastically change. my body physically. But for me also what's more important is internally to change yourself.
Right.
Otherwise you'll be the same person in every show you do, every character you do. So my process is more internal, but I've also to be honest, I've not had a character which needed to look a certain way.
Right.
people don't pay me money for that. People pay me money, I think, to come and act. And I do that. So if they start paying me money for that, I think I should also.
But
maybe...
would you want to, for example, if a role comes to you, yeah, wherein you have to have six-pack abs?
Yeah.
Would you be okay going through that physical
100%
transformation?
I like putting myself through pain, weirdly enough. So if it was for a larger purpose, yes. If it was for my own vanity, so my Instagram looks dope, no.
But are you ever, I don't think you ever get affected that much, but to know, has there been any time when people look at you or tell you that, you know, maybe you can change this about you because that is more appealing? How do you deal with
that? I was sitting in a cab last year and a cab guy looked at me peechhe and just kept looking at me. I thought fan hoga. Fan nahi tha, usko pata nahi. Mujhe dekhke bolta hai ki acting mein try karna chahiye. थोड़ी बॉडी बॉडी बना लो, पर्सनालिटी ठीक ठाक है आपकी. आई सेड वाओ यार, दैट्स सम वैल्यूएबल पीस ऑफ एडवाइस.
थैंक यू सो मच.
नो नो, बट आई मीन आई गेस इट कम्स फ्रॉम द फैक्ट वी आर यूज्ड टू सीइंग आवर हीरोज बल्ट अप एंड लुकिंग अ सर्टेन वे.
राइट.
एंड दैट वाज वेरी वैल्यूएबल एडवाइस, बट आई आल्सो टुक बैक द फैक्ट दैट उसको लगा मेरा एक्टिंग में कुछ हो सकता है. तो मुझे बड़ी खुशी हुई. बट yeah, sometimes you feel like you look at colleagues and friends and they all have like chiseled bodies and it's natural to feel yaar mujhe bhi karni chahiye. पर मैं अपना वक्त दूसरी चीज़ों में इस्तेमाल करता हूँ या ज़ाया करता हूँ, यू नो, विच एंड इट्स अ कमिटमेंट, राइट? सो आई नो लाइक गौतम रोडे, ही वुड शूट ऑल नाइट ऑल डे एंड देन गो टू द जिम इन द नाइट एंड वाही एंड ऑल दीस बॉयज.
आई जस्ट मेट गौतम आल्सो रिसेंटली.
ऑल दीस बॉयज आर सुपर डेडिकेटेड, राइट? आई यूज दैट टाइम टू डू अदर थिंग्स विच गिव मी हैप्पीनेस, इट गिव्स देम हैप्पीनेस. सो यू शुड डू व्हाटएवर मेक्स यू हैप्पी,
राइट?
सो या,
सो नाउ लास्टली आई वांट टू डू, बिकॉज़ it's been a journey for you. Would you rather be known for your fitness or be known for how amazingly you acted in a series or a film or a show?
Let's be honest.
Which is a better compliment?
Let's be honest. I am not known for my fitness.
No, but people.
People think I'm very fit, yeah.
Yeah, they do. I mean, there's a. I mean, the myth is busted already. He is not really. It's not like he tries too hard to be fit.
I enjoy fitness, but that's not my be-all and end-all in life. But 100%, I think joy comes out of the fact when people recognize you for the work you've done.
Right.
And not just because you're famous, so you've done this show. You know, and that changed a lot after Ishbaz, after Pyar Ka Dard, there was a lot of recognition, and people really liked you. But I think after Ishbaz, people, I also see people in awe of you and in a lot of respect. And to be honest, I don't care about the awe, but I respect for sure, respect, because you know, you want to be known as someone who's created a difference with the work he does.
Right.
For me, that is 100% more important.
So I have a quick rapid fire for you.
Quick rapid fire. मतलब slow भी होता है. Slow कैसे होता है rapid fire? Yes, yes, yes. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready.
So what is your favorite hangover cure?
Hangover cure is to keep drinking, man. A friend of mine told me Divya Tejuja, but I actually don't believe in it. What I do is I wake up, I have hot water and put some nimbu in it. Ideally, don't drink so much. Be responsible.
What would your last meal on earth be?
Rajma chawal with bhindi and bundi ka raita.
What's the best?
I wish that's every meal of mine.
What's the best thing to eat that's deep fried?
In Jodhpur, you get this pyaaz wali kachori at Jodhpur Mishtan Bhandar. It is unbelievable.
So okay, if you had to pick an ideal dinner day, like a person for it, who would it be from the industry?
Drashti Dhami, she's a foodie.
Two people.
Dusra main hunga na?
Nahi.
Ye kaisa date hai? Matlab I'm dating two people at one time?
No, but if you had to, I mean if you had a choice.
Drashti and Ani also. So Ani and me actually started bonding over food. We used to order each other's lunches. And we have very different food habits. But we sort of figured out what we like.
Okay.
So yeah, I bond over food with her also. So Drashti and Ani.
Would you love a buffet or a sit-down dinner? What
sit do down, yeah. Buffet is too much pressure. It's like kya khaun. ऐसा होता है और पैसे भरे हैं तो आपको सब कुछ खाना होता है और मिठाई मुझे पहले ही खानी होती है. I don't. It just is too much pressure. It's like you doing a rapid fire with me right now. It's too much pressure.
Okay, pickle or tomato sauce spill on your red carpet tuxedo or outfit?
To be honest, na most of these suits tuxedos I wear are not mine. Designers give it free
it
to me.
It doesn't matter.
Hi, it doesn't matter, yaar. Kuch bhi karo, yaar. As long as look was kadak, you know. So, yeah.
Butter or olive oil? What do you prefer?
Both. Depends. If I'm having aloo ka paratha, then safed butter. If I'm having omelette, then oil.
Waffles or pancakes?
Waffle or pancake? Yeah, that's a hard one, dude. Waffle, crispier, crisp.
Punjabi curry or Thai curry?
मुझे Thai curry बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद है. I'd probably go with it.
Gulab jamun or rasgulla?
Gulab jamun, straight.
पानी पूरी और वड़ा पाव
पानी पूरी
Your 2 a.m. go to food would be?
So when I'm having dairy, I love that these naan turnovers which we get in Juhu. I have this favorite joint of ours called Jantar Mantar. So I love that. I love bhurji. Actually, 2 baje kuch bhi kha lo yaar.
Kuch bhi.
Haan yaar, so you can't be choosy. Yeah.
The weirdest combination of food you have had?
All kinds, man. Like, you know, one place where I stop being middle class in my thinking is when I'm out eating. So I'll want to order everything which is good there. So it could be Thai curry with rajma chawal, with some Italian, with some sushi. मुझे सब खाना है, देखना है, मतलब एक-एक सब पीस खाना
है। But फिर देखकर पेट नहीं भरता
है। नहीं नहीं एक-एक मेरा नहीं भरता है, मेरा पेट काफी बड़ा है।
Okay, breakfast for dinner or dinner for breakfast? What do you prefer?
No, breakfast for dinner. Breakfast is my favorite meal of the day. I love it. Absolutely right. Love it. Truly, yeah.
Okay, now I'm going to give you Hindi words.
Okay.
Fruit or vegetables के।
आपको अंग्रेजी में बताना है।
हाँ जी।
ठीक है जी।
Gawar.
You calling me uneducated?
No, that's yeah? The sabzi. Huh? Gawar.
French beans.
No, it's called lone beans.
Hello, main French beans bolta hu mere ghar pe. Yaar, who are you to question me on that?
No, but it's called
French beans. I call it French beans, dude. In France, it's called French beans. I'm telling you, Gawar.
Okay, Karela.
Arey, bada bitter good.
He's just acting. He of course knows it on your.
नहीं मैं मुझे मैं देख रहा था pronunciation सही है कि नहीं क्योंकि मेरी दोस्त है जो मुझे फिर नहीं तो.
Like you do it to us?
I do it to you. She does it to me.
खीरा
क्यूकम्बर
हरी मेथी
ब्रदर ऑफ स्पिनच या
नो
ब्रदर ऑफ स्पिनच आई कॉल इट ब्रदर ऑफ स्पिनच या ओके सिस्टर ऑफ स्पिनच अच्छा क्या बोलते हैं
फेन्यूग्रीकली
वो तो ग्रीक में बोलते हैं ना इंडिया में तो ब्रदर ऑफ स्पिनच तुम क्या बड़ी ग्रीक बन रही हो मेरे साथ प्लीज देसी बन जाओ
अदरक
जिंजर
हरा प्याज
ग्रीन अनियन
ओके लास्टली शक्करखंड
शक्करखंड स्वीट पोटैटो Babes.
You almost know it,
yeah. Yeah, don't. You don't test my knowledge with
exactly,
food.
I know it. I just...
Fenugreek, yeah. I don't know how I forgot that, but yeah.
Thank you so much, Nakul, for doing this.
What?
Thank you for being patient and thank you for interacting with us.
Interacting, you know, so formal and all you have to become now. Thank you for serving me food, yeah.
Thank you so much
really
for doing
it.
This.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much again.
Thank you, Bhavna. Thank you. It was great fun, yeah. Thank you, guys.